Hi, today we're going to show you a step-by-step guide to creating a Skrill account. For those of you who are not familiar with Skrill, it's one of the most popular e-wallets. So let's get started. First, you'll need to access Skrill's official website at skrill.com. I will also place the link in the description box. Once you reach Skrill's homepage, press the purple Register button at the top right corner of the page. You will then be sent to the sign-up form. There, you'll need to provide some basic personal information, like your name, country, email address, password, and also choose your preferred currency. Note that you won't be able to change the currency after you create the account, so make sure that you choose the currency that you intend to use the most with your Skrill account. The password needs to be strong, with 8 characters or more, and at least one number. After submitting the registration form, your account will be created and you'll be redirected to your Skrill account dashboard. Here you can make deposits, withdrawals, take promotions, and also manage your account settings. Note that your account is limited until you verify it. This means that you can make transactions, but up to a certain amount. To verify your account and unlock additional features, you need to make your first deposit. This can be done by accessing the Pay Online section of the dashboard. Click the Get Started button, and you'll be redirected to the payment form. Depositing money to your Skrill account is the first step in the account verification process. The next step would be to provide additional information, like an ID card and a utility bill, to confirm your identity. But we'll get into that in the next video, where we'll show you the complete process of how you can verify your Skrill account. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel if you want to see more videos like this. See you next time!